going on? It's Legend of Two Games, repping for Real Fans, Real Talk. I'm here with Uncle G, Hoops in the Sun, the official announcer. 20 years. Did you ever think it would become what it is now?
It's unbelievable. You know, they brought me in right after the old man passed, around 2006, 2007. I've been messing with these kids all my life. And it's just a dream come true. You know, it's a dream come true for him, you know, as a founder, as a father, as a godfather of what we are today, for his vision, and then his kids to continue the legacy. And then the 13 years that I've seen, nothing like it.
Absolutely. Now, we're going into the 20th season. Talk about what you expect to see this season, but also talk about the impact that Hoops in the Sun has had on the community, the Bronx, and the whole New York.
Well, when you speak to the borough president and you speak to the people that support us over the years, you know, one of the things that makes Hoops in the Sun separate from all the tournaments which are good is our give back policy, which was who Pop was. You know, he was a guy that believed in the community, believed in encouraging kids, believed in helping kids chase their dreams, and then his sons personify that. You know, and it rubs off in everything you do. You see the clinics, you see the giveaways at halftime, the intermissions, the constant give back, and it's just a part of who we are. And I think that is what you're going to see a lot more of this year. We got some great sponsors, we got some great teams, and I'm hyped. I just can't wait to get it.
Absolutely. 20th season, Hoops in the Sun, every Saturday, every Sunday, Orchard Beach. Make sure you pull up, man. Legend of Two Games.
Come on, Mr. Stacks, man.
Listen, there we go.
The 20th anniversary, come on out. The support has been there. This is your chance to get yours back. It's a give back year for us. RIP to Pop. And the boy DJ Unique is here, man.
Appreciate you, bro. Thank you.
This is Teresa Weatherspoon, better known as Teaspoon, and you're watching Real Fans, Real Talk.
RealFansRealTalk.com, where Arthur Diamond, Trip Young, and intern Tom, for the white and black fans, Asia to Manhattan. I get all my facts from my bro, Mark the Stats, man. If you're not tuned in, I recommend the cats.